Diamonds, and welcome back. Today is going to be another look tutorial on this look that I have on, and so I hope you enjoy it. Later. finished. The only thing that I did for my lips that I didn't show on camera is just using this burgundy kind of lip pencil around the outer edge of my lip. And then I use this that I got from Ipsy, the Vintage Jessica lips kind or something like that. But yeah, it looks like this. And it gives it a sheer white look with glitters in it. It's pretty. I like the combination. So here's the look. Hope you loved it.